Samuel Dingba and Steph Smith, the non-Duncans, on the floor to start this game. Everett for three. Into the corner for Everett, drives baseline on the bounce pass, near side three for Steph Smith, and that's good. Left-handed drive, bounces to the free throw line on the quick kick out. Everett Duncan for three, and he's got another. Just two fouls in the game so far. Jackson with a long reach with the left.
To get something done.
On the kick out, jumper, good. Ben Shungu looking, lobs it into Horvath. Horvath turns and fires, and it's good.
Easy as a coach, fan, and spectator.
Lamar with the reverse layup, and it's good.
That's a beautiful move by Arkell Lamar.
Sherburne, Joe Sherburne, top of the key, floats it inside to a wide open Schweitz, who lays it up and in, and he was fouled.
Nothing going at the, going at the rim.
Three-pointer by Lamar. Mull had a window, pass it out for Shungu. Now Duncan for three. Good, and he was fouled. Five to shoot. Sherburne had it knocked away. Long three by Schweitz, no good. Picked up and put back up and in. Shungu, ball faking, drive, jump stops, kicks out for Mull. Extra pass to Duncan for three, and it's good. 15 to shoot for UMBC. Jackson cradles, curls, lays it up and in. Came into this house, and they have won against the Catamounts for just the second time in a row since 2008. They played stellar in the second half.